Building Sydney up, not out, is the state government's big focus as it works to tackle the chronic housing shortage and the climbing cost of infrastructure. Tonight we can give you a first look at the high-rise residential and commercial development that will one day sit high above the new Waterloo Metro Station.
On site and at work, construction officially underway. 3 years and $900 million later, this is what will stand alongside and on top of the new metro station at Waterloo.
The government has a really strong vision for public transport, and the metro will create these connected hubs. And ultimately what we'll see is, higher levels of density done well.
Today, a smoking ceremony to fire the starting gun on the development.
It's the first stage of what will be an incredible transformation for this part of Sydney and Waterloo.
Waterloo is in for some big changes, including massive redevelopment of social housing at the nearby 19-hectare Waterloo Estate. This site, a partnership between developers Mervac and John Holland, will be home to a 22-storey residential tower, 70 social housing apartments and 25 storeys of student accommodation, as well as retail and office space, adjoining the Waterloo Metro, a two-minute train ride to Central. Waterloo Station is on track to open its gates to passengers next year. The neighbouring development will be finished in 2026. And with metro stations going in all over our city, this type of project is something we could be seeing a lot more of.
I think this is a really good precedent for those other stations.
In Waterloo, Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.